At SBCS, we offer engineering programs in the field of electrical and electronics, as well as telecommunication systems from City and Guilds. These programs are internationally recognized and offer learners the opportunity to get the necessary knowledge and training to become highly skilled, competent technicians. To ensure that our graduates can overcome any challenge at SBCS, we have implemented a student-centric approach to education. By focusing on the needs of the student, as well as the current needs of the engineering field, we have tailored a program which combines both the theoretical knowledge and practical competencies required to enable our graduates to succeed in the workplace. Learning, therefore, takes place both in the classroom and the lab. At SBCS, our fully-equipped modern labs ensure that students receive a level of practical training which is second to none. Students pursuing engineering at SBCS also receive training in engineering drawing, health and safety, as well as computer technology. Over the years, SBCS have trained hundreds of technicians who are now making their own contribution in the field of engineering. Our focus on practical training ensures that our graduates have the skills necessary to meet the challenges of a dynamic workplace environment. Complementing our City and Guilds program, SBCS offers a range of short engineering courses in electric motor controls, programmable logic controllers, fiber optics, renewable energy, three-phase power systems, and plumbing technology. These courses focus primarily on practical training. Students therefore spend the majority of their time in the labs performing experiments, building and wiring circuits, and installing components and equipment. In the PLC classes, for instance, students learn about the basic mode of operation of programmable logic controllers and how to program a PLC to perform simple control functions. At the end of the course, students would be able to design, install, and troubleshoot simple PLC-based systems. The fiber optics program offered by SBCS is designed for telecommunication technicians and engineers. However, anyone interested in fiber optics can learn about the various types of network cables and their fabrication methods, cable splicing, installation, and testing. All sessions in this course is fully interactive, with students being able to get hands-on training with some of the most advanced modern equipment designed for use by fiber optic technicians worldwide. At SBCS, we also offer a number of short engineering courses in renewable energy. These courses help to increase awareness and ensure proper training is provided to individuals wanting to pursue careers in this field. Generally, we offer courses in photovoltaic systems for solar power generation, wind power systems for residential use, introduction to renewable energy, and energy efficiency in residential buildings. In our plumbing technology short course, students acquire the basic skills required to install and maintain basic plumbing fixtures and fittings found in residential buildings. SBCS has a proven and respected track record for delivering high-quality education and training, which is second to none. Take control of your future. Make SBCS your first choice when pursuing a career in engineering.